What's going on, guys? Drones Dogs here. Welcome back to the channel. All right, guys. We are here just running this Waki, I can't even pronounce it. 116 scale brush truck. Got a 390 brush motor in it. But it's pretty quick. Did do a speed test. I'm out here just chilling. Late night. You know how I go. Just got the LEDs on here. I figured I'd get the bad boy I was running for a minute. That's too crazy. Alright, guys. I love these little small scale trucks. You guys know that. It is easy just to take them and run them like this anywhere on the go. Take them and run them, man. You don't need a lot of room. You don't need a lot of space. Pick them up, throw them in a backpack, get back to your car or wherever. Put his generator. Annoying generator start kicking up. Small cars are a joy to see if I can get back these barrels here. Steering is pretty good on this. As expected, a little smaller car, they got pretty good steering. Crevices, especially my smaller car. I'm trying to test out the suspension over here. She's doing pretty good. Uh-oh. Ambulance over there. Quiet. There ain't no siren, huh? She's actually doing pretty good. Can y'all see it? A lot of big old cracks and crevices. You kind of test out the suspension on these little smaller 16 scale cars and 18 scale cars like that, hit big old bumps and jumps and stuff like that. I think for a little 16 scale brush car, you really can't beat it. Look at this thing go. Steering is really good on this little thing. Nice and sharp turn. Look at that. Not bad at all, guys. Woo! Land on your feet. If you need any body clips, we probably did. Ah, yeah, we lost two body clips in the rear. But we ain't got no body clips in the rear. That little bump knocked off my two body clips off. I have to go there and look. See if I can find a body clip after this video. I had a fill out all year. That's a body clip. I got a generator now too. We have to end this video pretty quick. still think it's going pretty good, guys. Besides the fact I just lost my two body clips there, hitting that big old... like you see that body kind of ripping up in the rear there. That's not going too bad at all. Get two batteries with it. Two bodies. Well, you get two bodies with it. You get the pink body, you get a blue body. Big old puddle. I did not see that. Good thing it's kind of splash resistant. I was not waterproof, but dang. I did not see that big old puddle over there, y'all. The big old puddle is kind of like that dark shadow over there. Tell this body up either because I like this body. God. I just found 7 minutes of running right now. The run time is decent on this. You're going to get a good run time. All right, y'all, we're gonna cap this off with the little Boakai, little 1/16 scale brush truck. Kind of see, lost my body clips in the rear. I'm your boy, Jarvis the Dogs. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Catch you guys in the next episode. You know what it is. Deuces.